your boy King Brando, and what's up Brando fam? What you doing? How you doing? All that? I hope y'all liked the video I just posted, the Family Guy one. Hope y'all liked that a lot. But we have another reaction today, just like I told you in that one. If you watched it, if you didn't, go watch it, check it out right now, then check this one out. But this one is the top 10 best WWE face turns in history, in their history. Like, we did the top 10 heel turns, we did the top 5 reunions. I told y'all we was gonna do the top 10 face turns. So this is what we're gonna do today, okay? Yeah, hope you guys like it. Make sure you like the video right now. Like it right now. Subscribe right now to join the Brando fam. We're the best family on YouTube, because you're not fans, you're family, because we closer than that. What more else can I say? Like and subscribe right now. Let's get it. Top 10 face turns in WWE history. Let's go.
Yeah. Take me to the
truth. Let's go. I'm interested to see who's gonna turn face. Come on, what are you doing? Pause. How you gonna turn face, but you was it? But you ain't do nothing though. So I'm guessing like this was his face turn, like him turning on him was his face turn. I'm guessing. Tell me about that. But KO! This was how you won the chip? Really? I didn't even know that. But my boy, KO. Let's see what's next.
Stephanie, I gave you everything I had. Night in and night out, I put this company, your company, on my back. And I blew every ligament in my knee for it. And I came back faster than anyone could have imagined. For you, and this is how you repay me.
Ooh, he just treated her.
This is the Kevin Owens show, haven't you heard? Kevin, I've got no problem with
I love Kevin Owens.
Now, I understand you are just a puppet. But if you don't shut the hell up, not even Triple H is going to be able to save you tonight. You got me? But if you want to hitch your wagons to this guy here, make him the face of the new era, then mark my words, I will be the one to burn it to the ground.
Ooh.
Total failure.
Kevin Owens, that's all I gotta say. Kevin Owens. Sorry, something in my eye. Why she's skipping around?
And AJ looks better than ever.
See how pumped.
And say that you're right. You proved me wrong. I was the longest reigning Divas champion of all time.
Ooh. Humble brag.
But I shouldn't have rubbed it in everyone's face like I did. And you gave me the slap of reality that I needed. Do you guys want to see a championship rematch right now?
Ooh. Y'all know that never works.
Okay.
Oh. It really worked? Huh? That was her turning face? Saying that she was sorry? Ooh. Oh, I remember this. I think Steve Austin turning heel or something? Or Bret Hart? I don't know. No, Bret Hart's turning heel. Yeah, Bret Hart turning heel. Yeah, he does some heelish stuff. Let me know. Who turned heel right now? Or was this like the screwdriver or whatever? Ooh. Dang, this match was lit. Oh. Ooh. He turned face, yeah. Steve Austin, I think. I don't know. Let me know in the comment section. I'm sorry. I don't know. I'm stupid.
WrestleMania is just this. Let me clear the air because I never, ever said I quit.
Ooh.
because I knocked the hell out of my head on a guardrail. Bret Hart, you didn't do a damn thing. Bret the Hitman Hart, the biggest piece of crap that ever walked the face of the earth, Dean Boston, ripped his pink and black.
Ooh.
And that's the bottom line.
Cause Stone Cold said so. Stone Cold, my bitches.
Maybe I lost last night because last Monday night on Raw, you took it upon yourself to curb stomp me. Now you're doing that's what.
Oh, Randy.
Tag.
RKO.
Seth trying to get Randy to make tag.
Psych. Classic Randy with the middle. Ooh. Oh, I remember this from the video. Guess what? RKO! RK freaking O. They should put that on the shirt. Oh, boom. He was in the white thing? I mean, it makes sense, because, you know, beard and all that. Ooh. I remember somebody talking about this. Ooh. Yeah, he drew a face on this. Ooh. Skadoosh. Yes. Cause he back face. Ooh. Best chant in the world. Ooh. Oh, so I guess Hogan turning face, right? What a rock. Oh, yeah, Hulk Hogan turned face. I still don't like him, though. Beat him. Ooh. Come on, Rock. Yeah, he loves y'all. Sorry if I'm talking so much, Brando fam. That was a nice thing, you piece of trash. Y'all know how I feel about Hulk. I feel like what Randy did to Seth.
Damn, I love you guys.
But the fingers.
And for that, I want to thank each and every one of you out there.
Thank you.
We will now take action. The kind of action that does have a place in this ring.
Who the H? Why? Why did they do that to him? Why did they do that to him? He was like a monster. And they made him a businessman? I don't even get it. I honestly don't get it.
But I guess I should ask you if there's anything that you'd like to say for yourself.
Oh, they finna beat Kane up.
But I got a good feeling Daniel Bryan is not coming to save you.
Cause they are.
Because the Shield always does what's best for business.
Ooh.
For sorry for the team.
They finna beat him. Oh, nope. You should knew that wouldn't gonna work out for you. Spear. Ooh. I'm gonna put my hand in that too, so it'd be like a full shield. This is the one I remember completely when he won the Royal Rumble. He's like the what are you doing?
This shouldn't be a very difficult decision.
It's not. You're gonna be like,
what's best for you? What's best for Batista will be best for Evolution. Think about it, Dave.
we would rule the world. We would answer to no one, man. Doesn't seem like a difficult decision to me at all, Dave.
Hunter, I've known what I was gonna do for a long time.
He turned on him! He turned his face on him! I mean, it's like, I knew he was doing it, but just seeing it again brought me back to childhood.
I'm staying right here on Raw.
Ooh.
At WrestleMania, I'm taking the world championship from you.
I like it. I like it. Ooh. Okay, to the O. So who turned face then? Oh, I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know. Oh. Y'all heard he said he talk. Ooh. Batista bomb. And they bloodied him up? Dang. Yeah, he had no choice but to turn face, Brando fam.
More clear than that, what's it gonna be?
What's up next?
I'm sending a referee so Randy Orton can make the right decision.
He finna beat you, RKO style.
That championship belt. I should hand you that belt, dammit!
Ooh! He spit on him. That's degrading. He never ran off with the belt. You lit, Randy. We got one more.
I have
pipe bomb time.
A lot of things I want to get off my chest.
This is the pipe bomb. I remember.
This idea that you're the best.
Ooh.
I'm the best.
Oh.
I'm the best in the world.
What?
There's one thing you're better at than I am. And that's kissing Vince McMahon's ass. You're as good as Dwayne, though. He's a pretty good ass kisser.
Oh my gosh.
I'm breaking the fourth wall. In 6 years, I have proved to everybody in the world that I am the best on this microphone, in that ring, even in commentary. Nobody can touch me. The fact that Dwayne is in the main event of WrestleMania next year and I'm not makes me sick.
Oh, those of you who are... He say the main event next year. They ain't even got to it. They ain't even close to it. He say next year.
Hearing me right now, you are just the biggest part of me leaving as anything else.
Ooh.
I'm leaving with the WWE Championship. Maybe I'll go defend it in New Japan Pro Wrestling. Maybe I'll go back to Ring of Honor. Hey, Colt Cabana, how you doing?
Pipe bomb, see?
I think that maybe this company will be better after Vince McMahon's death. Let me tell you a personal story about Vince McMahon, all right? Can we do this whole bully camp?
Oh, once he said buddy camp, man, it's over it. It's over it. They cut you off, bro. Okay. If anything, we have a review coming out of the pipe bomb coming soon. I gotta do the whole pipe bomb. The whole promo. I have to do that. Y'all, I know y'all gonna love it too. But this video was dope. I loved it. I love Punk's thing. Because it got me hype. We gonna do the pipe bomb. Okay? We gotta do the pipe bomb. I hope you liked it, hope you loved it, hope you enjoyed it. Let me know your thoughts. Let me know which one was your favorite one out of the video. Mine would have to be the Batista one and CM Punk one, yeah. But yeah, it's been your boy King Brando. Sorry, I just said but yeah like four times. But it's been your boy King Brando. If you're returning to the channel, you already should know what to do. Like the video. Comment other stuff you want me to react to. Comment other stuff you want me to do. If you're new to the channel, Gotta get up close and personal with you. You gotta do this thing called the three clicks. It's very easy. Easiest thing you ever gonna do in your life. You're already on the page, channel, whatever, whatever, whatever. Just like the video, subscribe, and hit them post notifications. Easiest thing you gotta do in your life. Like, seriously, the easiest thing ever in life that you gotta do is subscribe to the Brando fam and join the Brando fam. Easiest thing. It's been your boy, King Brando. Peace.
Yeah.